remember sitting at that house, living room couch, thinking no way them boys wouldn't win. Between them big three pitchers, Andrew and Chipper, it's gonna be hard to keep up with the Joneses. But as fate would have it, that Atlanta Magic got put out by them damn Padres. I guess destiny ain't always meant to be, kinda like you and me that day. We got close, but close doesn't cut it. Had a good run, end up with nothing but a 3x5 that you hide in a drawer. We swung for the fences and came up short. Yeah, you win some, you lose some, it ain't always home runs, and that's just the way life plays. If we were a team and love was a game, then we'd have been the 98 Braves. Had that whole town believing, damn girl, I even had that talk to your dad man to man. But just like that season, girl, you and me didn't end with a ring on a hand. We got close, but close doesn't cut it. Had a good run, end up with nothing but a 3x5 that you hide in a drawer. We swung for the fences and came up short. Yeah, you win some, you lose some, it ain't always home runs, and that's just the way life plays. If we were a team and love was a game, then we'd have been the 98 Braves. 98 Braves! You win some, you lose some, it ain't always home runs, girl, it could have gone either way. But if we were a team and love was a game, we'd have been the 98 Braves. If we were a team, love was a game, we'd have been the 98 Braves. 98 Braves. Oh yeah, girl, we'd have been the 98 Braves. 98 Braves. We'd have been the 98 Braves. I remember sitting at that house, living room couch, thinking no way them boys wouldn't win.
Legion Color Guard, present the colors. All others, hand salute. Now I'd like to bring up Nico Mello to recite the Pledge of Allegiance.
To the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, Nico. I'd also like to thank the members of the New Hyde Park Fire Department for participating once again, as they do every year, in our annual parade. And I'd also like to give a special thanks to the members of the New Hyde Park Garden City Park Marching Band, led by Stephanie Rupert and Carolyn Goodman. They did a great job for us today, guys. Thank you. I would like to thank the New Hyde Park Village Board, led by Mayor Chris Devane, Trustees Artie Zavarese, Madhvi Najjar, Rainer Berger, I hope I got that right, Rainer, and Eve C. Thank you, guys.
Hello, New Hyde Park Little League. How we doing today? You all look great in your uniforms, but nobody looks better today than Trustee Zavarese with his... Just wanted to say to all of the coaches, assistant coaches, parents, especially the ball players, have a great season and have fun. Thank you. God bless.
I want to thank the coaches and the volunteers for keeping this going. It's so important. These are memories you're going to have for a lifetime, these players enjoying your teammates and your coaches. So, and also thank you to the sponsors, but really, and thank you, Vinny, for so many years of leading this league. So have a wonderful season. I wish you the best.
This is when I have her speak. There's a time limit on baseball this year in the Major League. There should be a time limit on elected officials. Here's Janine Driscoll speaking for both of us.
Welcome. Thank you for the warm welcome for us. Tom and I are very happy to be here on behalf of Supervisor John Klavan. You know, I'm a Little League mom. I'm still a softball mom. I have one left playing.
Introduce the New Hyde Park Village Board. First, I'm going to introduce Deputy Mayor Madhvi Najjar. Next, we have Trustee Art Savarese, Trustee Reina Berger, and our newest Trustee, Eve Shake. To the managers and the Little League Board, I have a message to all of you. What you do and the lives you touch is a great thing. It's not an easy thing to do. I tell people all the time, coach your child's team, whatever sport it is, and you'll get a real different view of what it's like to actually coach a team and deal with some of your parents, because it's not easy. Yankee fans, and starting last year, we are the first, I think, in the state, the first to have a commiseration and a crying room at the end of October for Yankee fans at Village Hall. And we're going to continue to do that this year. And what happens is Yankee fans' expectations are we're going to win the World Series every single year. And you know what happens in October? They get eliminated. So at Village Hall, we have a special room. It's the commiseration room. At the end of October, all Yankee fans are invited. It's a safe space. It's a safe space. You can hug it out. Nice, soothing music. And in addition, what we're going to do is show a continuous clip of Yankee Classics, because the Yankees never lose on Yankee Classics. So you're all welcome to do this. And we all know, Met fans, Mets are winning the World Series this year.
I'd like to have my catcher here from the Boys Majors. Chris, we're going to have you come out and throw the first pitch. Now, let's see. Do I have a girl, someone from one of the girls' teams that'd like to come out and catch the first pitch for softball? Come on, let's get somebody over here. Come on. Get a glove. We have water and Gatorade bottles for the kids. And thanks for coming out today, guys. Thank you.
Fishing, stone cold country by the grace of God. I was gassing up the other day, an old boy pulled up with a license plate from Ohio. Thought, oh good Lord, he's lost. From his Wranglers to his boots, he reminded me of Chris LeDoux. And that Copenhagen smile, the country must be countrywide. Every stage, there's a station, playing Cash, Hank, Willie, and Waylon. Foreign cars and four-wheel drives. There's cowboys and hillbillies, farm towns, big cities. There ain't no doubt in my mind, country must be countrywide. And it ain't where, it's how you live. We weren't raised to take what we were raised to give. The shirt off our back to anyone in need. We bow our heads before we eat, before we start our day, before we fall asleep. Cause in God we trust and we believe. We see what's wrong, and we know what's right. And old Hank, he said it all when he said country folks can't survive. In every state, there's a station playing cash Hank with.